Goblin's first glider resembled a broom. One of Green Goblin's iconic high-tech gadgets is the glider he uses for flying. Before using the glider, Green Goblin used a small rocket that resembled a flying broom, making him look more like a witch. To enhance Green Goblin's menacing appearance, the writers designed a cooler and scarier glider with various advanced functions.